continuing from where we left off in our last session, what we are trying to do is to provide the right environment for you to work in. Jitne aap comfortable honge apne environment mein, utna hi behtar aap kaam kar sakenge. Jis tarah se koi bhi skilled ya unskilled worker apne tamam auzar apne paas rakhta hai, aapka environment is icon se bana hua hai. Aur aapne wo icon choose karne hain jo aapke liye faydemand ho, jo aap sabse zyada istemal karte ho. Gair zaruri icon apni screen se hata de aur wo rakhe jo aap bar bar istemal karte hain aapki apni sahulat ke liye. Aaiye dekhte hain ki is screen mein, jo ki ek bahut hi dull screen lagti hai, thode se rang bhare. Uske liye aapko jana padega edit mein, aur edit mein preference pe jaye. Preference mein aapko nazar aa raha hoga desktop view. Desktop view mein aap dekh sakte hain my preference mein ki yahan ye keh raha hai show home page when opening a company file. Aur dusra option ye hai switch to colored icons light background on top icon bar. Jaise hi hum is option ko select karte hain, aap dekhiyega ki aapke upar ke tamam icons light background ke sath color mein aa gaye. Dusri cheez ye hai ki abhi aapka jo company ka upar naam likha hua aa raha hai wo bhi black background mein hai. Isko bhi hum behtar bana sakte hain aur apne pasand ka koi bhi color choose kar sakte hain. Misal ke taur pe green forest. Iski hame zarurat kyun pesh aati hai? Iski zarurat hame isliye pesh aati hai ki aap jis organization ke liye kaam kar rahe hain wahan ek se zyada companies ho sakti hain aur wo tamam companies ke records accounting tamam ki tamam QuickBooks mein ho sakti hai. Is color coding se aapko pata chal jayega ki is waqt aap kis company ke accounts handle kar rahe hain. Aur ye bahut zaruri hai ki aapko pata ho ki aap ek company ke accounts dusri company mein na dal dein. Is cheez ke liye hum aapka company ka header jo hai usko ya company flag color jise hum kehte hain wo hum different rakhte hain. Kisi ka agar humne green forest rakha hai to hum dusri ka koi yellow ya red ya koi aur color choose kar sakte hain. Isse aap differentiate kar sakte hain ki ek waqt mein aap kin kin companies pe kaam kar rahe hain aur automatically aapka working environment behtar aur aapki system ki understanding aur behtar ho jayegi. Is dono preferences ko check karne ke baad aap okay kare aur ab aapki screen bilkul us tarike se ho gayi hai jisse aap bahut baasani kaam jari rakh sakte hain. Aapki company ka background company flag green color mein aur aapke icons color aur light background ke sath. That is all for today. Thank you.